smart of you, Laura. But it's going to take a good many days of peace and quiet to bring your father around. No talk of business. Just let him lie there and rest.
I'll keep him quiet.
Well, don't bother about coming down.
Well, that's all right,
please. See, if Marianne isn't asleep, you better tell her about her father.
I think I will.
Was she asleep?
Yes.
Good. That's what she needs, a good night's sleep. I need a good night's sleep myself.
What are the times of the baby's bottle? Let's see. Not quite.
You know, Laura, you'd make some man a wonderful wife.
Oh, I'll never marry.
Well, why not?
Oh, many reasons. In the first place, oh, I don't know. Guess I've never found any man I could really fall in love with.
Well, I'm not surprised. I don't know anybody that'd be good enough for you.
Now, Dick.
Oh, I mean that.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
Say, would I?
Just wait. Lloyd, take a minute.
All right.
Wanted you to know.
I never dreamed you felt that way. Yeah, I...
I know you didn't. Let's forget it. Let's pretend it never happened. What do you say?
Sure, that's a go. You know, I don't think I'm going to be able to wait for that coffee. I have another call to make. You don't mind, do you?
Well, that's all right. Some other time.
Sure.
I'm sorry, Laura. Honest, I am. I didn't mean any harm.
That's all right, Hedrick. I know you didn't.